Good afternoon, everybody. Welcome to Project Runway Image Caribe Stand. This is the Face of Image Caribe Challenge. You all have 15 minutes to grasp the concept, 45 minutes to construct your ideas in a garment and present it to the judges with makeup, hairstyle, and footwear all prepared. You all have to name your outfit, say where you're going, where you will be going in it, and also the concept.
Well, I'm going to do
it. Try the garbage bag, too. It's part of it.
Ladies and gentlemen, so your 45 minutes has just begun.
Sweet eyes.
because everyone's proud of their creation. And Joel, so beside yourself, who do you think would be the face of image for you?
I wasn't.
And Kalia?
To be honest, Jamie.
Jamie, you love it. Jamie's creation. Jamie, beside yourself, who do you think would be the face of image for you? That is so sweet. Anything you want to ask, Masha?
What do you all think? What did you all think about the challenge?
Yes. How was it feel? Andrew.
Shelley.
Excited. Tisha, what you thought about the challenge?
Very delicious. So Andrew, that made me. You joking?
So Barney, what you thought about the challenge?
It was good, it was awesome.
Okay, Kia. Kia being the only elite model today.
Yes.
Give her a round of applause. I would say that you all were exceptionally well. You all did really, really well. You all surprised me, especially with the little bit of time that you had. I saw some very interesting pieces, and I must commend you all. So, round of applause.
Good interesting.
Huh?
Good interesting.
Alright. So, without further ado, it's time. No, I should say that everybody will get a chance to be face of Image Caribe eventually. Yes, but this was just something that we decided to throw out there to see who was really serious and who was willing to work for the pack, right? Now, being the face of Image Caribe, you're going to have some responsibility besides just being a model under Image Caribe model management. Your photos are the ones that's going to be on the display picture, cover picture on our YouTube channel. You are going to have to learn about the model. You are going to have to help to assist with training and that type of stuff as well. It's a nice little in-house responsibility that we wish that everybody could have eventually, right? Or you also get to do photo shoots as well as the face of Image Caribe. So, without further ado, we will have. Anika is gonna brief you all, and then Oshana is gonna give you the results.
Your models on smile, eye contact, poise to confidence, runway walk, demonstration, professionalism, posture, signature, posing, and how you coped under pressure. So it was not only based on your outfit alone, right? So,
Now 3 points. Well, I know Marshall has this agency and I wasn't sure what to expect, but I'm very impressed. Everybody seems very serious about modeling, and I'm sure that they're going to be. And we all are very creative.
But
second
place went to Tisha.
Okay. Ready to go back.
Second place went to. Woo! Oh, that's all. Is that it?
Yeah.
Well, thank you everybody for coming out. First place.
And the face of the next
happen.
Okay, so, well, introduce it. The male who scored the highest points is rewarded a photo shoot with the new face of Image Caribe. And that person is
more than easy.
Seek it out and ye shall find. Old, but I'm not that old. Young, but I'm not that bold.